Hey guys, my name is Katie, and what I am grateful for is my sister. She's my best friend, and even though we're complete opposites, she's always been there for me. She's kept my secrets. She's been there and held me while I cried. She's been there through every breakup. I love my sister so much, and her fiance Scott, and they are my favorite people in the entire world.
I am grateful for two grandkids that bring me lots of laughter and joy.
Alright, I am thankful for my husband and my kids. I am thankful for all of my parents. I'm thankful for our medical care system right now. It has provided a lot of loved ones in my life with a lot of things that they needed recently. And it's also kind of what Hayden does for a job, and so I'm really grateful that he has that too. I'm thankful for my house and everything that we have in our life right now. All right, Oakley, what are you grateful for?
My birthday, my presents, and my house, and my kitty, and my dog, and my bed, and my stuffed animals, and my DJ grandma, and my other parents, and my toys, and
Christmas.
Okay. And Valentine's and Halloween and Easter. All right.
What are you grateful for, Jason?
My DVD and my TV.
That's it?
Nope.
What else?
My presents and my toys and my stuffed animals on my bed.
What else are you grateful for?
And thank the Lord for his guiding light. I'm thankful for Thanksgiving.
Thanksgiving.
And that's it.
That's it?
Hmm?
That's it.
Alright. Hi Chantel. I'm driving, so I'm not gonna try to not look at the camera. A couple things I'm grateful for. I am grateful that I got to take my kids on a really awesome vacation. We left the day before this all started. So when I got back, it was crazy. And I'm grateful in the midst of that, that I was able to find toilet paper. Yes, only one roll, not one roll, one package. I didn't hog it. And I'm grateful that I was able to find all the groceries that I needed. And I'm grateful that we are all healthy and that no one I know has gotten this yet. And I'm grateful that even though I've had to close down the salon, that I still have the means to survive. And those are just a couple things I'm grateful for. But I can't dance, so you're not gonna get that. I really am a terrible dancer. Anyways, that's it.
Nice.
I am grateful for a husband that is extremely patient with me, for my children, and for my family, and for trials that make me remember what matters most in life, and that bring me closer to God. And of course, I am super grateful for the mountains and the peace that I feel there.
Okay, the crazy things I do for my daughter. I'm very grateful for all of my kids. I'm very grateful for my husband and all of his support and all that he does for me and what my kids do for me all the time. I'm grateful for my sister and my brother, and I'm grateful for the church, for our prophet. I'm grateful for our belief and know that we have somebody to guide and direct us in this time. And I also believe that this is all temporary. And I'm grateful for my country and for what they're trying to do for everyone. I think if we stop and think about all the things that not only we have, but who we are as people, that we can get through this. I love you, Sassy, and you make me look really crazy, but here's my dance. Woo-woo! Love you all.
So I had some minor surgery earlier this week, and I had some cancerous cells removed from my cervix. So it just made me sit back and realize how thankful I am for modern medicine and for my family, my kids especially. Love those little guys to death. And yeah, and here's some dance moves for you.
Here I am in bed sick with coronavirus, but I'll do a little dance move for you. Love that. Great video.
I'm thankful for this little turd and all the support I have for my family.
I'm thankful for cowboys because they're hot.
Me too.
Let's see, what am I grateful for? I got a lot to be thankful for. Thankful to live in this country at this time. I'm thankful to live in southern Utah. Most importantly, I'm grateful for my family and for my children. And for a wonderful wife that helps support me in everything I do. And now, a dance break.
I am grateful and thankful for my daughter. What are you thankful for?
For my family.
The obvious answers are like family and friends and knowledge and...
Just say what you're really grateful.
Yeah. So, as a not obvious answer, I'm grateful for, like, headphones. Because I could listen to stuff.
I'm grateful for my mom.
Yeah. Grateful for my dog.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
I'm grateful that I'm not sick. I'm grateful that I actually have my kids here. And I'm grateful that we're done with school for the week. I'm grateful for good friends.
I'm thankful for musical theater.
Thankful for my friends.
Thankful I'm here. Yourself?
What about me? You're not thankful for
me. And I'm thankful for my people.
What am I thankful for? I'm thankful for my family, my wife, my kids, opportunity to work with my son, as you see in the video. That's what I'm thankful for.
Ready.
Go.
We're thankful for each other.
Grateful for my husband, my son and my daughter that's not here, family, friends, and
paper!
Hey guys, so I am going to tell you what I'm grateful for. Lots of things. I'm grateful that I have a job that is running through the coronavirus so that I can still work. I'm grateful to have insurance, even though it doesn't cover everything. I'm grateful to have it. I'm grateful for my awesome friends. I'm grateful for my wonderful family and my home and all that good stuff. My dogs, my cat, the fact that I have a car, even though it's broken. And I'm grateful to be a member of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. It gives me a comfort and a peace. And I'm grateful to be able to be doing this video for you guys and to show you my awesome dance moves. You ready for this? All right, so first we got the lawnmower. And then we got the cabbage patch. We got the beating up the beat. We got the running man. Oh yeah. What else do I do? Oh yeah. Okay, so, I mean, I have more, but I don't want to torture you guys.